Let's look at how to measure the polarization state of the output of a laser. Now, it's important to note that not all laser beams are polarized, and those that aren't necessarily linearly polarized. They may be circular or elliptical. We'll start with an example of a linear polarization state, since it's easiest, and then we'll look at the other possibilities in a moment. To measure the output of our laser here, we're going to use a transmissive linear polarizer. So this is one of the simplest polarizers that are available. There are other types of devices that can act as polarizers, but this, what we call a wire grid polarizer, is simple because it's typically mounted in a way that allows us to rotate it. Now, this particular one is nice because it has a scale on the outside, which will allow us to read off the transmission axis of the polarizer.